காப்பு கயிறு, தி ப்ரொடெக்டிவ் த்ரெட் விச் ப்ரொடெக்ட்ஸ் தி டிவோட்டீஸ் விசிட்டிங் தி டெம்பிள். ஆல் ஆஃப் அஸ் டை அரவுண்ட் ஆர் ரிஸ் தி காப்பு கயிறு, ப்ரொடெக்டிவ் த்ரெட் விச் இஸ் கிவன் டு அஸ் இன் டெம்பிள்ஸ். வி வுட் ஹாவ் தாட் ஆஃப் இட் ஆஸ் அன் ஆர்டினரி த்ரெட், ஆஸ் நன் ஆஃப் அஸ் ஆர் அவேர் ஆஃப் தி சீக்ரெட்ஸ் ஹிடன் பிஹைண்ட் இட். இன் ஃபேக்ட், the thread has many scientific concepts in it. There are many vital knots in a human body. Each knot regulates many different movements of the body. That way, one important knot in our body is in our wrist. Only here doctors feel the pulse to understand the functioning of the heart. One can appreciate that the entire pulse is in the wrist. That is where we tie our protective thread. Imagine how much power such a protective thread should have. Those powers should be the protective force solving all the problems in our body. Such a protective thread only is given to everyone in the Tandondri Rudra Shri Shirdi Sai Baba temple for the well-being of the devotees. It is believed by many that the protective thread given in this temple has extremely high powers. This thread protects everyone who wears it like a powerful fence, as the Deva Vaku Siddha Kali Mataji, who has the holistic blessings of the goddess, takes out the thread with her own hands in front of the eyes of all devotees and empowers it through mantras from the Agni Kundam, holy fireplace or fire pit, while performing the Shatru Samhara Yagna, sacrificial puja aimed at destroying the enemies. If one goes inside the forest to pick a herb, he or she should be wearing a protective thread meant for that herb. Similarly, if one were to walk on fire in temples as a part of the rituals, he or she must be wearing the protective thread. During temple festivals, wearing of the thread is a must. We cannot buy such a thread simply in a shop and wear it on our hands. It has its own unique property and power. Kali Mataji gives such a protective thread for the benefit of all of us after putting it through the fire of the Shatru Samhara Yagna in the Tandondri Rudra Shri Shirdi Sai Baba temple on the road to Chengalpattu from Chennai in Marimalai Nagar near Samiyar Gate in Bhavani Nagar. This itself means we can keep on describing the greatness of this thread. There are plenty of benefits which will accrue to us by wearing this thread, which has been empowered by mantras. By wearing it on the wrist, the pulse movement gets regulated. It prevents our mind and thoughts from wavering. Further, if you wear this when you utter any mantra, you can derive the benefit of the mantra to the fullest extent. It also has the powers of attracting the radiations from the 9 planets. It is precisely such a protective thread which showers us with so many benefits, which is given to us in the Tandondri Rudra Shri Shirdi Sai Baba temple. In general, a protective thread itself means a powerful protective fence which protects people from evil powers. That is why before a marriage is performed, such a thread is tied on the wrist of the couple. Not only that, the protective thread remains as a protecting force for everyone, from children to elders. One can keep on narrating the powers of the protective threads distributed in the Tandondri Rudra Shri Shirdi Sai Baba temple. It is no ordinary feat to perform the Shatru Samhara Yagna. In fact, we should say it is a boon for someone to put her hands in the tall flame of the Yagna and empower the thread with mantras. We have to be really very lucky to get to wear this protective thread. Such a protective thread prevents evil powers from approaching us. It protects from various diseases and ailments, helps us to always remain on the righteous path. The thread so worn has extreme powers only for 48 days. So we should change it with a new thread every 48 days. By wearing this protective thread of the Thandondri Rudra Shri Shirdi Sai Baba temple on our wrist, let us get various powers and benefits and lead a prosperous and glorious life.
Thandondri Rudra Shri Shirdi Sai Baba Ayur Devi Rishigal Peetham, number 25, Bhavani Nagar, Peramanur, Samiyar Gate, Marimali Nagar. Mobile 7299505047. 9094915052.
Subscribe to my channel.